Woo! We did it, boys! We got a green screen! Hell yeah! This is horrible. All right, I'll be right back.
Thank you.
God damn it. That ruins the surprise. Okay, whatever. Hey, how's it going, guys? Look, I got a green screen now. And because of chroma, and because I don't have official lighting, this is as far as my camera will go. Look at that. Hold on. Whoop. 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 That's the end of the camera. Because if I go even a little bit further, yeah. So, listen, I didn't get proper lighting. I just got this fucking camera up here. That's the only lighting I have. So I have my windows open, my blinds open, my light on. That's the best we can do, boys. I've been trying to mess around for it for so long, and I just kind of gave up at this point. So, this is the best we're gonna get. And, things look a little different. Things look a little bit different, you know. I changed around a couple things. I will probably... Oh, look at that. You can really see the green, but that's okay. It's the best we can do, boys, in these trying times. So now chat will be up there, that way. It'll be in the corner, in the top right corner, I believe. Yeah, that's where it will be. So if I said blah, 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 it's down there. And then same with CRT, except we're looking over here. Oh, I'm a little big. I'm a little big. I might need to whoop. All right. But, oh, now I have to think about what I'm blocking on screen. I didn't really have to think about that before. I mean, I had to, but not as much. And then I think chat will be in the top left corner, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it'll be over there. It'll be over there. There. Alright. That's about all I've ordered today, this week. It's just this, it's a big green screen. It's like, it goes like 6 feet high, I think. So that's pretty exciting. And now I have to actually get proper lighting for it, and that'll be a pain, but that's okay. We'll survive. This will probably, if not be the last, the second to last Kirby Return to Dreamland Deluxe stream, because we don't have much left to do, boys. We only have like like a little bit of Magalore's epilogue, and then the mini games to grind. I wish I could move this mic over so it's completely out of frame, but then it's like, oh, it's all the way over here. So I have to keep it a little bit. It has to still be in frame. But at least, hey, look, we have no more background. You can look at my face. My face is bigger on screen now because there's no background. Isn't that epic? All right, anyways. okay. Let's hop right in. God, I am... Ooh, and... I am fucking not prepared for this. Sorry about being on the starting stream soon. Too long. Is there any audio? I don't hear any audio. Oh, no, I hear it now. So, another thing. Yeah, I definitely hear it now. So, the other thing is, I have a clogged right ear because I wear headphones so much, and because I have, like, tiny weird ear canals that earwax, like, it's gross, but I'm gonna have to describe it. Earwax gets like hardened at a certain point because it gets pushed in so far and just creates a wall, like a complete wall that just blocks me from hearing. It's kind of like when you get water stuck in your ear and you like you fiddle around with it and it gets it out after like a shower or something, or going into the ocean or the lake or something. It's like that, but your ear is plugged the entire time, so that's fun. That's the great part of it. So yeah. So I have to deal with that. So that'll be fun to deal with. And that's not interesting to chat, but it's what's going on in my life, what little I have going on. I think we're on the literally the last level, right?
No. Okay. Are we? 4-4? We might need to, yeah, it looks like that's like the boss level. Or no. No, it's not. Never mind. We might need to grind a little bit in some levels because, we don't have all the... We don't have all of the shit yet. Please get me out. Oh my god. Get me out! Okay. We don't have all of the upgrades yet, so we might have to come back to a stage or two and, replay them so that we can upgrade all of our shit before the end of the game. We'll have to grind here too. Sorry about that. Alright, cool. And then after we're done with Return to Dreamland, we still have the Forgotten Lands to play as well after. What's the button? I forget the button that you press to do that, to whew. Why? Oh. Fuck. Oh, I just wasted that. Oh, okay, you have to do it in the air, that's what I mean. It's the block, but you just have to still do it in the air, that's what I mean. Man, I forget shit. I don't remember these things, man. Oh, fuck. Hey, boys, listen. One thing at a time. We got the good camera. Then we got the game capture. Now it's the green screen. Next it'll be lights. Who knows what next? I mean, it's still going. It'll still be going. I don't know what'll be next after lights. We might be good. Although who knows? Maybe by that time we'll have other ideas for other shit we could do. And make myself actually seem a little, you know, different from every other streamer, which I am just copying every other streamer that I watch. Fun? Yeah, we have such low health. Fuck. This is a boy. Oh! Okay, we're good. Got a reminder on my phone. It's like the stream is ultimately still the same. I just my face is now just able to be bigger. That's the only difference. It's just now bigger and in the corner. That's the only difference. I'm not any more entertaining. It's just now I have used backgrounds. Oh fuck, we're gonna die here, boys. We are going to die. Oh wait, no we're not. This shit. Yes, dude, it's that easy! Yes, dude! It's that easy, boys! Alright. Sweet. God, I just have this here now. I got, like, the, Elgato XL. It's really fucking long, dude, and it's good, it's great. You know what? Hold on. I'm gonna see if I can turn it off for just a moment. I'm already turning it off. That's kind of funny. It's like, oh, you know what? I'll just show you. Hold on. Where is my fucking camera? There it is. Let's turn off the filter for a moment. turn off? I don't want to delete it, I just want to turn it off for a moment. Oh, here we go. Yeah, now you can see it. That's what it looks like at the moment. And then when I turn it on, it's gone. Perfect. Even though it looks horrible, even though in the actual, like, full, even in my full camera, there's, like, very big bits that aren't chroma'd because of different lighting. It still works. Oh yeah, that's the boss. So we are going to definitely have to play a level here or two again, and that will be a little annoying because these levels are fucking easy as shit, but no, it's fine. Yeah, okay, we're gonna have to replay a lot of levels. Let's just go from the start of World 4 again, huh? Just do that again. Oh yeah, I can reach up that far if I want to. I have a lot of verticality here. Hold on, let's see how high I can make it. So I can reach up all the way up here! Oh man, that's funny. Okay, I like that. Whee! Oh no, don't take that out of context. But now I'm just long, but you can never tell. I'm super long, but you will never see it, because it's all green screened out, which is great. Hopefully it actually chromas and you don't see any of that. Because that would be annoying and embarrassing. As the day goes on, as the like light differs, you're just gonna see a little bit more like scratchiness and chroma not being chroma keyed. Kind of funny. But I'll also be annoyed because I realize I don't do these at a set time, and there's gonna be different lighting for every different day. So I'm just gonna have to go in every day and just change it. That's okay though. Get it for the effect. Alright. Oh, you do see it! Fuck! Oh. Man, that's funny. See, that's comedy. Okay, there we go. Now you can't see it. That's very... Man. Alright. Fucking play these levels again, goddammit. This time we'll actually have to like grind and defeat the enemies and fucking take long in doing shit. Getting every last little fucking gem I can. Dude, what the hell? I was like right on there, brother. All right, whatever. Come on, dude! God damn it. It's once you get hit, isn't it? God damn it. Oh my god, it's gonna happen again. No! Okay, dude. Now I'm like terrified that that's gonna happen again, dude. I don't wanna live in all through the earth anymore, bro. God damn it. Okay. Easy. Easy video game. It's easy, but you gotta grind. That's how I treat Pokemon. Is it's easy, you just gotta grind. I don't see it as tactics, I see it as you get a level until you get a bigger level than the enemy. And then you beat them. That's my entire strategy. There we go. Didn't die, dude. There we go. Finally. Oh, that was the end of the level? Sick. We're gonna be getting this shit quick. We already got 1,000, bro. Let's go, dude. Is the music loud enough for you guys? I can't hear shit. It also is because I literally can't hear shit out of my right ear. But I also can't hear the game too well. So as long as you guys can hear it, that's good enough for me. I mean, I can hear it a little bit. You guys can hear it good, like it's like a little bit lower than my voice, but you can still hear it like very good and clear, then perfect. Oh, I see. Hold on. There we go. Easy, boys. Easy. It is free as fuck. I had a good combo run there, though. Alright. right, hold on. Listen, I do not take this lightly. I'm going to... going to pin it, no. What the fuck? How do I engage with you? Hold on. Alright, listen, bro. I think you've had a good run. You've had one message. And it's been fucking advertising, so I'm going to ban you, bro. I think that's fair. Wasn't on screen for long, but listen, boys, we don't need that. Grow organically. Oh yeah, I should probably switch over to YouTube soon, huh? Because they're completely gotten rid of. I mean, they haven't done contracts for a while, but they're completely getting rid of you being able to do 70-30 split at all, right? Wait. I thought it was this month. June 2023. Okay, so boys, I'm going to say this now. We are switching to YouTube. Okay? I don't know if it's going to be... I think... I'll do it till the end of June. I'll stream here till the end of June, and that's when... So, let's see. 2 more weeks. So, on the... From the 3rd, or no, after the 30th of, on the 30th Friday, we will no longer be streaming on Twitch. I will make that announcement now. I should probably save that as a clip or something, but we will not be streaming on Twitch anymore. We will be moving to YouTube. My YouTube is the exact same, I think, on Twitch. It is literally just Blob was here. Let's see. I'll just show you guys on stream. For the VOD boys that will see it. Hold on. We will be streaming here. Blob is here. It's just that Blob is here. Same, this is where I post all my VODs. We will probably be just be streaming on this channel and then directly uploading the stream directly. And so after that, or after the 30th, we'll just be streaming here. Oops. Alright. It'll probably be the exact same, but it'll be harder to find me. So just, @blob was here on YouTube. That's where I'll be going. Alright, boys. I just thought that was a good thing to say now, because I actually forgot that we have to leave at some point. We have to leave here, but I gotta let you guys know where I'm going. Okay, good. I was like, why don't I hear anything but wind? Oh yeah, this is where you do the. This is where the boss battles are. I forgot about this. Now there's music. Now there's audio. Alright. That's fine. I mean, these aren't hard at all. This is just... We're just grinding, boys. This is just grind fest, you would say. Oh yeah, weren't we supposed to find out if that did something or not? Yeah, no, it doesn't really do anything. Oh wait, hold on. Could probably just jump. Fucking go, dude. Oh my god. What the fuck? Okay. There we go. Okay. That's how you do it. Gotcha. Cool.
Yeah, fuck this.
Oh, damn it. No. I thought we could get more out of that combo. It's a good thing there's nothing in the corner here. Or at least in Kirby. Cause otherwise, that would be annoying to have to be like, oh shit. God damn it, hold on. I fucked up my headphone. Hopefully that'll be a good amount for upgrading the other shit. Let's check. Oh, we need 3,000. Fuck. Okay, that's not gonna be enough. We're gonna need more, right? Yeah, 3,500. Bro, my god. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, let's go through 4-4 again. Hey look, the level we just fucking played. Did we even get that much from here? I can't remember. Okay. Get out of there. I hope upgrading your trickery just means you get more points for your combos. I hope that's what it means. Although I don't know. Nothing to worry about. Okay. Alright. Oh, look, we're here again. But we have full health this time, so it's easy as fuck. Alright, we're almost there. We almost got enough, I think. Dude, use your account! That's so infuriating. I was like, dude, use your attack! And what fucking was it? As many as we can here. Okay. And hopefully that's enough. I don't know if it is. Fuck. Yes, I think we have enough. Yeah, okay, we do. Fuck yeah, dude. Hell yes, brother. Hell yes. That's what I'm talking about, baby. I do want to upgrade everything else, though, too. So, that's gonna be issue. Although, everything is one, everything else is one away from being max, so we should be fine. Bro. I don't get that one. Are you supposed to be able to do this in like 2 seconds? Hopefully not. Wow, that's it? Okay. Alright. Cool, man. Is there anything we can actually upgrade? Or is that it? No. We need 2,500, 2,800, and 2,200. So, let's see. Do some math. 2,200 plus 2,800 would be like 5,000. So 5,000, 78,000, 78,000 plus 7,800, 2,500. I can't do math that fast, dude. I can look it up that fast though. 10,300. Okay, so we need 10,000. we need like 10 times the amount we have now. Well, oh, and my batteries are low, bro. Okay, hold on. I might need to actually switch out the controllers here. I already, like, my pro controller is already charging, and I'm literally just using Joy-Con right now. So I'll have to switch over to my second pair of Joy-Cons. Go down, you fucking piece of shit. Okay. Nope. And we got a 34 combo. Jeez. That's worth it. Still there? Where's the key gone? Key's gone, that kinda sucks. It's gone. Alright, well. Alright. Looks like we have to leave all of that behind, even though the only point that we came here is to get those. Got over 50 in a combo. That's pretty good. He still got under 1,000 though. And we already need to do like 10 levels. fuck. Okay. Well. Actually, we can upgrade one of our things right now already. 2 health. Alright, that's max. So, let's see. So that's 2,500 off now. So let's see. 2,800, 2,200, 2,800. So 2,800 times 2. No, let's just do 2,800 plus. So 5,070 something, 100? I don't know. Bro, I can't count. And that's the end of that statement. Alright. No, I can't count in big numbers. In bigger, I can't do like that really quickly. Cause I can do that in like small form, but even then, I'm like, is that like 1,200 or what is that? I have to like write it down on a piece of paper and then go through it. Like a child. Because I probably could get the answer, but I want to go the easier route rather than the harder route. Trying to get a good combo. I have no clue whether combos actually are getting me better points or not. I'm just doing it, doing things it does. It's just before I get hit too, so it's not even the thing that hits me, it's just time. Hey, how many did we get? I think we got 800. 700. Oh no, still 700. Damn, okay.
Yes.
It's getting lower, dude. We still need 1500, or no, we still need 1200 just to upgrade one thing. Fuck, bro. No, dude. Fuck me. God damn it, that's annoying. Am I dying?
Oh, whatever.
I spilled shit, bro. Pull it over my leather chair. Whatever. I'm a fuck up, bro. I'm a fuck up today, dude. I'm just, like, not on my game. No, oh my god, if that was it, I was gonna be very pissed, and I thought that was it. Alright, hopefully that does something. It did almost nothing. That was like... Wait. I hate waiting in video games, bro. I get it, but also, like, just let me do the thing. I don't have anything interesting going on in my life, so why the fuck? Or is there time between shit, bro? I got nothing. Here's the thing, I have things going on in my life, they're just not interesting or like worth talking about in my life, in on stream. So why bring it up? Right? Well then where does that leave me? Nothing. That leaves me with nothing. I just got nothing going on in my life, bro. Rather than this, rather than streaming and work. I feel like I've already told this story, but there was a guy who said there was a missing egg in a carton, and he said, could I just grab another egg from another carton? Kind of not solving the problem of whether of having a carton that has no egg in it. I mean, it was only missing an egg, but like, bro, at that point, just get a different carton. Because there was still a carton out there, like, with no egg. And it's, I understand, it's like, he doesn't need to actually, like, take the carton or whatever. He doesn't work there. He can't go in the back and be like, oh, there's really nothing in the back or whatever. But at the same time, it's like, bro, just grab another carton. Don't grab another egg from another carton, and then have another carton be eggless. Just grab another carton. You know? I don't know, bro. Here's the thing. I also am not good at talking to myself for like a long time, which I have. That's pretty much what I have to do, because when like no viewers come around, I just have to talk to myself or just make conversation. It's like, how do I do that? How do you do that, man? I don't get it. How am I supposed to be like, hey man, what's up, and then be like, yo, not much, to myself? Also, I got nothing interesting going on. I'm literally repeating myself about how I have nothing interesting going on. That's how not interesting things I have going on. Is that I repeat myself about how much not shit I have going on, bro? Like what? What? Like, did I see a movie recently? I don't know. I guess I'm gonna take on a movie that I saw. But it's not even a new movie. Pretty sure it's an old movie. I have to check my, like, Letterboxd. Hold on. You know what? Let's do that. Oh, by the way, after I discovered Letterboxd and its, like, thing, where, like, you can do a little, like, journal thing, I have written a review for every movie that I've seen up until now. Here we go, journal. Let's just go through. I don't know, lists, maybe? Where's my diary? Say it's diary. Oh yeah, I saw a movie called Hard Feelings, which is basically, imagine if you took Big Mouth, that kind of pretty bad movie about children and puberty and all that, and made it live action. So Hard Feelings is Big Mouth but live action and in German. And I think it's a little bit better than Big Mouth, but it's basically Big Mouth. Yeah, my movies are few and far between. I don't watch a lot of movies. I will say Tusk. Tusk is like if you took... There's a movie that's just called Tusk. And it's about, basically, if you took the Human Centipede movie, still tried to make it seem creepy and still... But have a sort of humoristic act about it. And then instead of humans becoming sewn together, it's this dude who has an obsession with walruses, and he turns a person into a walrus, like cutting off his legs and like putting him in a big walrus suit. Basically, it's kind of weird. I didn't really like it. I gave it 1 star. I didn't even like. I got like 30 minutes in, and I was like, okay, I see where this is going. It was pretty. I didn't like it. I will say, I did not like it. And also, I saw Akira a while ago. Not the kind of movie that I thought it was. I thought it was sort of gonna be like a Mad Max kind of movie because of like the motorcycle. No, it is like, it's like, it like involves like aliens and shit, and like feels like if you took some of the kids from if you had like kids that were like Stranger Things or whatever, but like you made them old and blue instead of being superhuman aliens. Superhuman like just people. They're like superhuman aliens that look like kind of like babies, but they because of the animation for some reason, like, they kind of just look like they're 80. They look like an 80-year-old, like they're wrinkling and shit in like a 4-year-old's body, which is kind of strange. And they're not like the focus, but they have a part in it, and it's just kind of strange. It's just not what I thought it was gonna be. Which is more like action sort of Mad Max sort of stuff, like what's another example? What's it like Fist of the North Star almost? Where it's just like gangs and beating other people up. Okay. Not like that at all. Very strange to learn by watching this movie. I feel like once I have expectations for a movie, like, I feel like I set sort of expectations up for a movie, and if it aren't what I thought the movie was gonna be, I would, like, dislike it more because it wasn't, like, what I thought it was going to be. But I still think, like, rewatching the movie after I was, like, kind of disappointed by it, actually makes me like the movie more, sort of, and understand, because I know what's sort of going to happen, so I can sort of get into it more and enjoy it more. I feel like that is like the good part of doing rewatches of the movies, is that you don't have any really expectations, because you know the general gist of what's going to happen, so you can sort of like get into it and be like, okay, let's see what these parts, what they did well with this, or how I like this part or something. I don't know, bro. Okay. We only need... We only need fucking, what is that? Oof. 800 plus 800 is 1600. 6, carry the 1. 5,600. We need 5,600. Holy fuck. Oh yeah, I've been rewatching the Jeffrey Dahmer, not actual show. I've never finished that show. I only watched like one episode, but I watched the ones where they do, where they reveal like the tapes that they had when interviewing him and shit for his prosecution, I think. Or no, not from the prosecution, like the defense team or whatever was like interviewing him and giving him all this information to the police and shit. And it's, I see it more as like a documentary kind of shit, where it's just like they kind of just document it and go through the entirety of like how many people, what he did and what, and like why he did it or whatever, or like who he did it to, and bring up all the people. I think that's interesting more than a show, or like a kind of scripted show about it, you know what I mean? And then now I'm like sort of like wanting to do that for, I'm wanting to watch the Ted Bundy one, the Sons of Sam one. I don't know, bro. Sometimes you just need to find shows to fill your time with, and like that's what I'm doing with these. Because I'm just like, you know what, because I'm watching this and find it interesting, let's just do it for all of them. And then be like, oh shit, and like it's all interesting, or whatever. Although there's also shows that I still haven't watched or finished. Like, what's it, what's one? I have so many. Like, a lot of the Ghibli movies I have not watched, and I have them on my like on my list on like Netflix, and I still don't watch them. I don't know why. It's just like hard for me to actually want to and commit to watching it, when it's like I kind of almost don't want to, but I do at the same time, you know? I still need to watch what's the Inception? I just need to like think of it in my head, but I need to like remind myself. It's like the anime version of Inception. It starts with a P and all that. And the same dude also made Perfect Blue. I'm just gonna have to look it up on my watch list. But I still need to watch that. I'm like, oh, I fucking love. I was fucked up by Perfect Blue, bro. Perfect Blue fucked me up. My brain. I don't know what the fuck happened in that movie, bro. I don't know what is real in that movie and what isn't. I feel like that's not really a spoiler to the story, but like, if you've seen a little bit or like wanting to watch Perfect Blue, I can't tell you what the fuck happens because I don't know how much actually happened and how much didn't happen. So there you go. That movie, I still think about, or like, you can tell, like, I still think about this movie sometimes, and she's like, bro, what the fuck? It's crazy, bro. Like, I haven't, like, or like, sometimes it'll just come up and I'll be like, damn, that movie was crazy. I haven't done that with Evangelion for a while, but like, weeks after finishing Evangelion, I just kind of had it on my mind and like what happens at the end, and it just kind of fucked me up for a while. Because number one, I don't understand it, but number two, I almost understand it, but it's like so depressingly sad, I feel like, that I'm just like, bro, I don't feel happy. I don't feel happy after watching that. I don't want to feel good and happy after watching that, but I don't feel like I even understood what the fuck was going on. I'm just confused and sad and depressed. Oh yay, fun, we get to do this level again. Good lord, dude. God damn it. We have two. We have fucking two. Oh no, that's three entirely. Let's just get rid of this as fast as we can. Do we attack, bro? I'm so fucking annoyed. Like, I'm spamming every single button I can after doing that attack, and he like doesn't. He just stands there and doesn't do shit. Like, bro, move. Fucking move, dude. Okay, good, we're fine. Alright, so we've gotten 300 so far. Only fucking what? 1,000 more to go? Everything here. Oh my god, this is gonna fucking drive me crazy. Because if I have to deal with that shit again, I'm like so annoyed. Damn, just grinding this might be a stream on its own. Oh, it's only been an hour, but we've only been streaming an hour. We got tons of time. Ugh. But listen, it does feel like it's going by slower just because this is tedious. Oh, you know what I've been getting into recently? I've been getting into a lot of Vsauce. I love Vsauce's videos, bro. They're just so, like, I love I just love the fucking different topics he talks about and like how in depth he goes. Like I will say I really did like Minefield for a little bit, but I'll be real, he doesn't really get as in depth in Minefield as he does for like even his normal YouTube videos for certain subjects. It feels like, and I wish he did, because then I would really be interested in it. Like, the fear episode was alright, but I feel like it was also kind of whatever, just because it just didn't feel like it was that deep, or it didn't go as deep as even his YouTube, normal YouTube videos. And sometimes they're just good background noise, too. Like, sometimes it's just like, oh, he's just gonna be talking for a while. I can just sort of tune my brain out, but still sort of be half listening. Okay, we only need 2,800, boys. We only need 2,800. Actually, you know what? Let's see how much we can get in the first level of the entire game. What's the high score? 300? Fantastic. I am very much a consumer of content rather than a creator of content. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Like, I have ideas, but like they are like way too big for what the, or even then I don't have that many ideas either. I write down my ideas, but they're like either jokes or like I write down my thoughts. So like I have like some ideas, but they aren't like actual ideas, if you get what I mean. They're like kind of joke ideas. Or like really dumb thoughts that are kind of funny. But I don't have, I feel like, number one, I feel like I don't have enough that I could actually like format them and into a whole like stream. It would only be like a segment of a stream, but even then, like I could get through them in one entire segment, in one entire beat or part of a stream. And then that would be it. You wouldn't get like another one for like a long, long time just because of how few and far between there are. Like there's a good number of them, but they go by quickly. Some of them are just jokes. Some of them are just stupid things. They're like if you had shower thoughts, but not in the shower. That's basically it. I save the shower for arguing different points against people, against arguments that I had 2 years ago, or shit like that. Nice, okay. 200, oh my god. What's the high score here? No, okay, there are answers. You know, this is bronze. Let's try and get it better. Oh shit. We're gonna have to switch out Joy-Con. I think I'm already getting more in the entire stage than I did on the one screen. Alright, we're still going though. We're gonna wait until one of these batteries completely die. I mean, it will definitely die during this stream, but I think we can. My nose is fresh. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That's gross, but it is so fucking ticklish right now. God, sorry. I am a gross human being. And I understand that. Think of a combo of fucking wood that's like 59? I don't know. We got 500 out of that. Only 1500 to go. Well, at least we only need to play like 3 stages then. I think, if my math is correct. Or like 1600. We get the boss. We could just play these 3 levels, I think, and then we'll be good. Oop, fuck. Okay, we're good. Can we get 60 just from that? Yeah, bro. Oh, damn it. I literally tried to press like the like another button, but it didn't work. Maybe it's because I'm pressing X after that. Because it's like that's the button that you press to do that. So it's like, oh, that's the button that you press is the fire button in general. But no, it's not. It's not that. Nice. Oh damn, we're almost there already. Thank God. So we need 2800, so we need 1000 more. 1100 more. Alright. God, that hurt my throat, dude. That hurt my throat. if that actually did come out as I wanted it to on stream, where it just cut at the perfect moment, at the apex. Fuck this bitch. Are you kidding me? That's so bullshit, dude. He's gonna die in 2 seconds. Maybe that just weakened him a lot. That almost might be enough. Oh wait, no, it's not, but we're so close. Oh, it is enough. Let's go, dude. Oh wait, no, it's not. We still need 300. Damn, I'm stupid. I can't count for shit, bro. Yeah, we still need 300. Cause it's 2800, not 2500. You fucking moron. Might be enough right here. Oh no, it's almost. Almost though. Halfway. Although I still will have to beat the rest of the level too. That'll be a little annoying, but that's okay. Combo go. I fuck this bitch. Hopefully the end of the level. Yeah. I think I got less. I think that's less of my score. Oh wait, no. Hold on. Maybe not. Yeah, I got less than my actual high score, which is kind of embarrassing, but kind of funny. Alright, sweet. Now we can max everything out, baby. And now we can actually beat the final boss. Woohoo! Here we go. Hopefully this is actually the last boss too and the last upgrade ship. Oh, a lot of those are going to be come together and then be one big one, right? Oh no, there is just one. Oh, no, there's four of them. I'm making noise through my Joy-Con, that's kind of neat. Are they just one, but split up into four? I thought they all had separate bit. He's like almost dead already. He's like one more hit. Here we go. Dead. Get the magic cheese. Or apple slice. Okay. Oh, I did not mean to do that. So now is there like a final boss, or is that it? I can boost. Oh my god, bro. I thought we were done, man. Ugh. Okay. Well, that's fine. Ooh. Okay, cool. Can I collect that? Can I collect that, bro? Oh my god, dude. Ugh, okay, wait. Let's just max this out real quick. And that's... annoying? TD, annoying? Wow. That was cool, isn't it? Halfway. After this, we're just gonna go to one games and beat all them. Cause I am not fully upgrading all those equipment all the time over again. Come on, hit the fucking dude. Oh, thank God. I thought I was dead. Alright. Now what happens? Okay. Whoa, tree god. That looks like a thing from Doom. That's not very fair. Fantastic. Do I have my health back? Okay, that's better. I can only get 3 hits on him when he's out like that, dude. Like 2 hits! Yeah. should use my actual big move here. Okay, I was not expecting that. Let's just do this. There we go. Alright, that was easy. It was easy once I had my health back. Let's say that. Okay. So is this the end or what? Whoa, dude. Whoa! Got the fucking Master Sword, huh? Nice. Fully in half. And it's gonna go shing! And it's gonna go like, oh, never mind. I was just gonna go like, ching, and then just cut in half. And you could see one side go down, and like, slide down. Alright. Put down the controller, because I think that's it. Yep. Alright. Sick. Let's just watch the credits. That was a good little bit. It was a little bit grindy, and I didn't upgrade it. Upgrade the thing the full way. But, yeah, we did. We did it. I don't know, I didn't really feel like grinding any more than I already did. But, now we just need to do more grinding, which will be in the form of doing the minigames and Magalore's, Mini Palace, I don't remember the name of it. Playing with my green screen. It's right there. You can sort of see it. Oh. Is that part? Hold on. Okay, not really. Good. Good, good, good. You can't really see it unless I... This is like right here. Cool. Alright, what's going on my phone, huh? Let's see. Spy X Family Season 2 is now the 6th most anticipated anime, just ahead of Black Clover, Maho Ten, Tai no Ken. Okay. I never really cared for Spy X Family. Too much, to be honest. I watched the first, like, 12 episodes or whatever, that first bunch of episodes, and I was like, this is okay, and then I, like, watched the episode of the second season or whatever, or the second part of the first season, I don't know, And I was like, yeah, this is okay. And then I just kind of stopped watching it and then never watched it again. I don't know. Just didn't captivate me enough. And also I just kind of was like, this is kind of meh. I am more a testosterone anime filled man. Like, I like my One Punch Mans, my Dragon Ball, my, or just lots of emotion, I guess. Although, here's the thing, what you guys would probably be surprised about, I did not like, I think I said this before on stream as well, I did not, was really into, was it Dragon something? What is it called? Oh, you have a Chainsaw Man? I like that. Jujutsu Kaisen, I kind of just fell off of. Where is it? It's gotta be in like one of the top anime right now. Demon Slayer, that's what it is. I never really got into Demon Slayer. Like, everyone was like, oh man, it's so dark and whatever, and it's like, yeah, but I don't know, the main character is a little bit of a bitch. I only watched the first and second episode, but the main character has the same problem as I'd have with Koichi, which they're just kind of a bit whiny. And just cries all the time, and it's just like, and he had the same, like, Gohan had the same problem in the first couple episodes of Dragon Ball Z, and I was just like, oh man, is he gonna be this whiny the whole fucking time? It's so annoying. But thankfully, no, he actually doesn't become, he becomes less annoying and fucking gets through that shit. But, yeah, the Mary Magdalene, that's what it's called. What was it? In Demon Slayer, I was just like, I don't know, I don't, like, in the first episode when you kill off all of the other characters, it's like, I didn't really have any emotional attachment, so you're just killing people who I didn't give a fuck about, you know? Like, I didn't care about these people, why are you trying to make me care about them after they get killed, or whatever? It's like, I don't give a shit. Even though I feel like it's supposed to be this huge thing, and it's like, bro, I didn't care. I didn't give a shit. And then, on an actual dark anime, fuck, what is it called? It's not Baki. It's, I have the DVD of it. What's it called? Berserk. Berserk actually gets a little bit dark. I mean, I'm still waiting for it to get real dark, but I mean, it's gotten pretty good and dark. I think it can get darker. You just gotta make me care about the characters, and then have emotion to it, and then I'll be like, okay, I'm invested now. I think that's the problem with Demon Slayer in the beginning, is that it's like, I don't give a shit about any of these characters that you just killed, bro. They were side characters, and like, even then, I'm sure they were happy. I couldn't give a fuck. You know? Alright, now that we've done easy, let's go to normal. Ooh, 14? I don't know if I've even ever seen a 14 before. That's crazy. Because I'm doing it on a CRT. That was a little slow. Alright though. Whew. Okay. I know I need to be under 16. Hold on. I know I need to be under 16 milliseconds for to beat one of the, under hard or something. Fuck. That was still late. Okay. 14 is pretty fucking good, dude. Okay, now we gotta do hard. This is where it's gonna actually be hard, because I need to get under 1600 milliseconds or something. Like 18, that's nothing. I need to get under 16. Bro, it's taking so long. Why am I taking so long to do this, bro? Hold on. I need to like start looking at where the exclamation marks are rather than the number. Ooh, that's a 14, baby. You can't see it, but I saw it. Okay. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Damn it. All right. I gotta retry. No, I gotta retry. It's so close. Like, this is nothing. Like, 20. That's 20. Oh, you can't see it. All right, hold on. If I go down, you can see. See, that's, I still need to get under 16. I can be faster. But it's gonna be hard. Fingers on the trigger. Fuck. Damn it. Damn it! I thought I could get it. Oh, that's annoying. I'm all the way down here, by the way. This is kind of funny. Maybe I should be at this level. I'm like at my lowest on the chair. See, I can get a 15. It's just when I get it. That was so long, dude. I'm gonna put on my other headphone for this. Oh, the sound is off too. The sound is like a second off, so the sound won't help. God damn it. I have to rely purely on visuals. Oh, damn it. Okay. Here we come again. Oh! Okay. What? That was so, like, nothing, bro. Come on. That was so fast. I wasn't even prepared. Come on, man. See, I can get a 15, bro. I'm gonna turn it up for me. Ooh, okay. Turn this up. Oh, damn it. For reference, I'm trying to get better than 16. Damn it. I'm still at 16. Damn it. See that? 14, bitch. Yes, dude. Yes. Let's go, dude. Ah. Love to see that. Now I'm back. Nice. Alright. This is fucking easy. Look at this shit. Look at all of what we're unlocking. Bro, look at all of that, bro. Alright, nice. And now we can do, Samurai Kirby 100, which is where we go, quote unquote, online. Yeah, I got you, bro. I know what's unlocked. There's 100 missions in total. This is what we're grinding for, boys. Why is it practice? We can only practice? Come on, man. I'm online. Maybe we need to practice first and then unlock it. These are all CPU anyway. That was a long one. Yeah, sounds about right. Time 22. Oh. No, I don't want to practice again. I only can do it one per day. Place 20 or higher? Oh, I can do that. That's easy. That is easy. I still assume that these are all just bots anyway. It doesn't matter. Otherwise, we would have had to wait a long time for this. It's not like I just randomly joined as the last person. That's still late. What? Damn, that sucks. Did horrible, bro. What the fuck? I can only do that one per day, right? Shit. Your results will now be recorded. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Alright, let's move on to another minigame then. Smash Ride. Actually, no, let's do Egg Catcher. These are the two that I did, on my main save. These ones are fucking hard, bro. Or at least I find them hard. You gotta be quick with the draw, baby. You can't miss a single egg, either. Like, that's easy enough. Went so fucking close. This is easy as fuck. Okay, yeah, that was easy as fuck. But, hard is actually fucking hard, bro. Fuck, I see, I already missed one. Come on, bro, come on, man. Fuck. Ugh, okay. Let's try one of it. Let's try another mini game, huh? Cause I'm already getting like tired of just doing that. Ooh, Ninja Dojo, let's try that. I do think I remember this one too. Oh yeah, okay. This one's a bit hard. Damn, I forgot how fast they go. I forgot that they slow down too. Damn it. See, some stop, but some don't. Fuck. See, I didn't get a single bullseye on any of those. Fucked ass. At least I hit everyone. Was that Apprentice or was that just fucking the practice? There we go. Now that's a fucking bullseye, baby. Fuck. Man, I don't want to play this anymore. This is like grinding shit. Oh wow, that's it? Man. Three straight bullseyes. Let's just go to Warrior, bro. Just go to Warrior. There we go, easy. Now we just need two more of those. Okay. Okay. Hey, there's two. We got one more chance to get one more. Fuck. Yeah, that was bad. They're faster yet slower than I thought they'd be. Conquering Dojo Master. Clear all difficulties. 30 total bullseyes, that's not bad. 1,000 points on Master. Great bullseyes, okay. Try Master. I think these are 10. Yeah. Okay. Damn. Alright, we got this, boys. We got this. Fuck. I hate all of these, man. What? There we go. Okay, we go. I just missed it. Fuck, man. Alright, I'm realizing this is a lot less fun than I thought it'd be. Alright, let's at least try out one. I don't think I'm gonna be grinding these boys. This might just be the finale. But we'll at least go through the mini games one time. How's that sound? I think that's fair. We'll go through each of the mini games once. At least. Cool, I don't care, bro. Kirby on the draw. This just seems like the same. This just seems like the same thing as other mini games. I guess you gotta be the first one to hit it. Oh, I gotta reload. What the fuck? That wasn't too bad, I think. So what, do I need to reach over 1,000 or something? Is that the thing? Play well. Win without ever running out of bullets. What? That's gonna be interesting.
Win a round without ever running out of bullets.
Oh, I guess. I see.
So you can never, you have to make sure that you never have to, like...
Okay, well then, that's it for that.
I still won, but I did run out of bolts once.
That kinda sucks, okay.
I wonder if I won.
What?
Aw, oh, damn it. Wow, I'm shit. Okay. No, I'm done.
Man!
Alright, whatever. Holy shit. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What is this one gonna be?
Ooh. That's pretty good. I like that. You just have to press a button when it gets to the highest point, yeah?
Let's break 1,000.
Oh, come on. Damn it. Okay.
I can do that better.
I do actually want to get. I do. Hold on. Let's get the difficulty to 3.
Restart that. I'm going to restart that.
There we go. That's probably almost as good as I'm going to get it. If I lose on this one, I'm going to be ashamed.
Ooh, just barely over 900.
Alright. Okay, alright. Damn, that can get any missions? Hold on. Through all difficulties. 5,000 total score. Consecutive victories on level 3. Win 2 times in a row on level 3. Do I have to just win on level 3 twice? Oh, that's not that good. Meta Knight just beat me, I think. Fuck. Yeah. Shit. Okay. Okay, alright. Alright, I'll do it again. I'll do it again. Ooh, that was perfect, dude. Come on. That's gotta be Meta Knight. Come on. Yes! Look at that, dude. Oh, so close to 1,000. Okay. Alright, now we gotta do it again. Oh, fuck, that's not good. Oh, I was so perfect that other one, that one too. Look at that shit, bro. Oh, that was perfect. That's gotta be like 1,000. Come on, bro. That's gotta be 1,000. Watch this shit. Boom. We cracked the world. Let's go, dude. Fuck yeah. Okay, now we just need to do that, but again. Nice. Oh, you'll love to see it. Do it again. Oh, fuck. Please, come on. Damn it! Oh, shit. Okay. Alright. Alright. Now I'm invested. We're gonna restart that. We did not win that one. How did they get so perfect on that one, dude? Come on. We know because they get perfect on that, they get way deeper. The earth, I mean. Oh, I got perfect on all of them. Come on, man. Come on, dude. Come on. And it's too low this time. Come on, bro. Come on, dude. Boom, 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 boom. Almost perfect. That might not be the one. Because we're not perfectly on map. Oh, see? You see? I get perfects on almost all of them except for that one. Oh, well, they've probably beaten me, because I didn't get perfect on the other ones. Shit. Oh, by a meter, bro. By a millimeter. Come on, man. Oh, damn it. Damn it. I can't get that timing down, dude. I'm gonna do this. It takes all day. I'm so off, bro. Come on. I'm so close to doing it, dude. But it's not there. Damn it. Okay, I got it. Thank God. Okay, I just need to do it. I just need to do that, but better. But even better, another time. One more time. Okay. Dude, fuck. I don't think that's it, but let's see. It's around here. Damn it. Damn it, dude. Why am I so bad at the timing on that, dude? Why am I so bad at the timing on that? Oh, dude. Okay, that I won. I just won. There's no way I didn't win on that. Yep. It wasn't even fully perfect, but... And now watch, I gotta do that. I gotta do exactly that again, because look at all the other people's scores. 977, 997. Dude. Come on, bro. They were so perfect. How am I supposed to get better than that? Oh, dude. Okay, that's gotta be it for that, at least. And now I gotta do it again. If I don't beat it here, I'm gonna fail. Okay, there we go. Fucking 999. Okay, cool. See, that's not even impressive anymore. It's just that I gotta do it again, bro. I gotta do it again. He got it perfect, dude. Like, he got, like, the red, or, like, the red shit, and then also that. Like, he got what I got, the pink shit. But he also got a perfect fucking hit, too. How am I supposed to beat that? Look at those fuckers. He got... Two of them got perfects on that. How am I supposed to beat that? Yeah. Bro, they both got 999. How, you literally cannot beat that. That's like impossible to beat unless you also get 999. Come on, dude. I swear they're like different timing. I swear they're like at different times. Like, I just lost there, dude. I swear to God. Yeah. Come on, bro. Dan, how am I supposed to do that? Fucking shit. Let's just see. I don't think I won, but I might. Nope. What happens if I just miss that one? I wanna see what happens. Oh, that's it. Okay, so you do pretty much need to get it all in a row. But you get one shot. Why do they get it so perfect and like like, mine was almost on top of that, dude. Bullshit. So bullshit, though. Apparently, yeah. Oh. Thank God, bro. That's a win. That's a win. Now I need to do that again. Dude, unless someone else did the exact same as me, now I need to. And it's a fucking tie. Thank God. Okay. But how am I gonna do that again in a row, bro? Damn it! Okay, I can only hope. Please. Damn it! Did you get bro 991? How am I supposed to beat that twice, bro? Come on. I get the better at the timing at that, bro. It's like it's bullshit. It's a little claw machine shit, bro. Like you might get it, you might not. pandemic time is off for that, and someone's already gotten a better fucking thing than me. Now I can't beat it. I literally got that perfect in my eyes. But yeah, I fucking fucked up the other thing. Yeah, by 9 meters, bro. Oh, thank God. Okay. Now to do that once more time, which is gonna be impossible. Wait, so if he got 999 and if I got 999, then what happens then? Is it a tie? Is it a duel? I don't get it. Do I still win, technically? Oh, thank God, it still counts. Woo! Okay. Now we can go back to difficulty 2. Alright. Oh, this is way fucking easier. Hold on. It's way slowed down. I still fucked up. See if I at least beat it. Oh yeah, I beat it by a mile, dude. Okay. I didn't even get 900 though. Okay, that's fine. How many more missions are on here? While wearing the dark Mennonite dress up. Okay, I can get the last one here. Crack the plan on level 2. I did it multiple times on level 3, so I can do it on level 2. Yeah, I'm already there. Yep, okay, we just did it. There you go. Fucking easy. Easy, baby. And no one even got close, bro. No one even got close, dude. And then the last one on here would be getting the DD or the other one, but I don't care about that enough. Stamps? Fuck yeah, dude. Nice. Look at all that, bro. Alright, sick. Cool. Okay, let's do Smash Ride. What is Smash Ride? Oh, it's that, I think. Okay. Man, these aren't fun. Bro, none of these are fun. Alright. Oh, wait, hold on. Bomb rally. Okay. I can do that. This should be easy. You gotta press A when the bomb gets to you, right? Oh, I see. You actually have to, like, beat someone out, I think. Yeah. Nice. Nice. Alright, sweet. Do that. I'll do the three levels of that. And then I think I might just call it there, boys. I'm sorry, I know it's like, oh, we gotta do all of this, and then it's like, oh wait, no we won't, and then it's like, we'll do all of this, and it's like, no we won't. Wow, that's bad. That was bad. We'll just do this, but it's already been longer than I thought it would be. We'll just do this last mini game and call it there. Alright, boys. Wow, he was out quick. Whoa, okay. There we go, boys. Easy. That was like only 10 seconds more than the other one. Ooh, they took each other out. Nice. That was easy. That was faster than the other one. Alright, what's the rest? Triple smash, return a bomb at the last moment with a smash hit. 3 times in a row. Alright, win 2 times in a row on level 3. Let's do that. Oh, fuck. Alright, boys. We're just gonna not do that. I've already learned my lesson. All right. I think I'm going to call it there. We've already been going for 2 hours and 35 minutes, so that's a stream, boys. I think that's going to be it as well for the series of Kirby's Return to Dreamland Deluxe. I think I've had my fill of this game already. It's time to move on to the Kirby and the Forgotten Lands. So I hope you boys enjoyed, but this is the finale, and I'll see you guys next week for Kirby and the Forgotten Lands. And then after that, I don't know. Alright. See you, boys. Can you look at this? This is pretty cool. Alright. See you guys later. And see you VOD boys later, too. Bye-bye.